In this video, we have given that NBDS monist positive integer such that n plus 2n plus 3n plus up to 9n is a number on whose digits are equal. Then we have to find the sum of digits of n. So n plus 2n plus 3n plus up to 9n, it is a number on whose digits are equal. So suppose the digit is k, so the number will be k, 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 and k, k. We don't know how many times k is. And here we can take n common, and we will get 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to 9 is equal to k, 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 and k. And it is n times, and sum of natural number from 1 to 9 will be 9 times 9 plus 1 is 10 by 2 is equal to k, 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 and k. And 2 times 5 is 10, so n times 9 times 5 will be equal to k, 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 and k. And n, it is a positive integer. N is positive integer. And n times 9 times 5 is this number. So 5 must divide the number k, 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 and k. And also, we have n times 9 times 5 is this number. So 9 also must divide the number k, 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 and k. And if 5 divide any number, so last digit k, it must be 0 or 5. So the number k, 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 and k, it is either 0, 0, 0, and 0, or it is 5, 5, 5, and 5. And n is positive integer, so the number cannot be equal to 0, so it is 5. So 9 must divide, the number is 5, 5, 5, and 5. Suppose 5 is x times. And if 9 divides any number, then 9 must divide sum of digit of number 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. 5 is x times. And 9 must divide 5 plus 5 plus 5 x times will be 5x. And n is a smallest positive integer. So here a smallest value of x it is clearly 9. So the number k, 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 and k, it is equal to 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and it is 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and 5. 5 is 9 times. And we have n times 9 times 5 is this number. We have n times 9 times 5 is equal to 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and 5. So n will be equal to 5, 5, 5, 5, 9 times. By 9 times 5. And if we divide this number by 5, then we will get 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and 1. 1 is 9 times. And 9 times this number will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 9. So n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 9. So sum of digits of n, it will be equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 9. And 1 plus 2 is 3 plus 3 is 6 plus 4 is 10 plus 5 is 15 plus 6 is 21 plus 7 is 28 plus 9 will be 37. It is equal to 37.